choice. Don't have me doing something about Legos. I know nothing about Legos. Well, I went to the doctor today and found out that I have shrunk. Shrunk. That means I could turn into a Lego. Look at me. There I am. I could stand up in this thing and go, be a Lego thing. Oh, here's another Lego. Oh, little girl. Notice, I have white hair. They don't. I can't be a Lego. Oh, that's right. What the kid's name? Nate. Here's Nate. Look, everybody. Here's Mr. Nate. Oh my God, and he can wave his hand at you. Hello. Nate the Lego. Oh, brother. That's pretty cute. Well, who's this guy? Well, I'll tell you what. This will be Joyce because she makes me do it. I'm tired. You know what? I'm gonna go to sleep. Good night. Oh, just a minute. I just thought of something. It's Nate's 14th birthday on Friday. Oh, the Lego Master is now going to be 14 years old. Wow. You know, he and Joyce will have to, they'll be in charge of all Legos one of these days. You know what? I'm going to sleep. Good night and happy birthday.
Please don't. I'm shrinking.
I have ultimate power. I have ultimate power.
Cool.